Welcome back to another video of Game Development Tycoon. First of all, I've made two episodes for Game Dev Tycoon, but the whole OBS Studio program dicked me over. It reset all of the settings, so it's one laggy bunch of shit. To just like gain every information in a small amount of time, we've made like three killer games. It's called Duty Calls, Dead by Daylight, Dead by Daylight, Dead Session, which is a parody of the game Dead by Daylight. Make sure to check that game out too. I will try to upload Dead by Daylight if the recording doesn't dig me over with that game. We've gained a lot of money, a new office, we got an employee we can hire now, so we've gained a lot of money. We're like from rock bottom to like sky high, between all the planes and shit flying around, so we're one happy family right now in this company. I don't really know what else to talk about. We will see some of the things in the game itself, and I will like explain it if we have missed it, something like that. Just like this boss, it seems quite a few players use illegal copies of Dead by Daylight, Dead Session. I've managed to identify some of them. We could either sue them to defend our copyright or send them warnings to ask them to stop. What do you want to do? I'm going to sue those, because they use illegal like copies of Dead by Daylight. It's like really like you can really get high, like, you know, prices to pay if you use some illegal shit. Earlier I got asked for fans. They made a fan based game from their obsession. I didn't sue them or anything, I just like let them do their thing, because I don't mind fans who just make a fan made game. They didn't make any money for it, so I didn't like do anything to them, but I will sue these ones. So I let them know not to fuck with Snowstorm, because they'll fuck you right in the pooper, and everybody knows you don't want to fuck with a snowstorm. So you're going to get trained in game designs for pirates. So he is our little dude. He's André Lemon. He's French, at least I call him André Lemon, because I don't know how he would pronounce it in English, but it sounds dorky already, I think, so we're going to call him André Lemon. In what some have called a drastic move, Snowstorm has recently taken legal actions against illegal players of their game Dead by Daylight. Piracy is an increasingly big problem in the industry. Some companies invest a lot of money and effort to fight piracy, while others argue that it's better to take a more relaxed approach and invest in better games instead. We have lost fans, but we won 50k in legal claims. That's not cool. It costs a lot of, well, it is kind of like, you know, they dicked us over a lot. Well, no problem. I want some more. Well, I've like decent stats for this shit. I want to develop a sequel though. Also, I'm going to develop a sequel on Dead by Daylight. No. I want to make like sequel on Duty Calls. Yeah, Duty Calls. It's called Duty Calls White Cops. It's Black Ops, but now it's going to be White Cops. Instead, it's medium for mature audience, military action. Platform is going to be the Oasis. And the game engine is Dumple Porky. I think someone requested this in the comment section. I know someone requested something, but I don't know the actual name anymore. I forgot it. But I'm just going to keep it like this. So I hope. Oh yeah, I'm more the design kind of dude and he's the technical dude, so it's a military action. So engine is like a lot. Gameplay is A lot. Story quest for action military? Not really, so we're going to cut that out. Nah. Story quest should be something like this. Yeah, I think something like this. Also, as you can see, the cash is 10.4 like million. Yeah, dropped now to 3, but we've gained really from rock bottom to sky high. I'm really glad, because the game is much more fun time to play. So dialogues, no. No fun times. Level design is kinda important. Also the AI, so we're going to keep it like this. Sorry, by the way, for the whole things like fucking over. I didn't want to like those videos to be out on YouTube, because it's really one big lag piece of shit. Open world, not really necessary. Sound doesn't have to be like that big of a deal. Nah, sound isn't that important though. Also, you see a little bar hype. It's like how much hype for the game is. It's kinda logical, but I'm just explaining it anyway. It's hype 3, so you can really get like a high hype. I've seen hypes of 200 already. So there's a clear trend towards strategy games recently. Okay, so then the hype. Well, I'm going to make a strategy game then. Also, I want to hit 40 if possible. Yeah, release it. So, new record for the design, but we've had like 50 record is for the technology or something. I just hope it's a good game, people enjoy it, and etc. Level up for 2D graphics feed too. So, I hope it's going to be a little bit of a like best-selling game. First reviews came in. Oh, come on. One of the best. So a 9 is really good. 8, very good. Oh, whoa. Very good. Outstanding game. So for a sequel, it's like really good. Because more, please. Because if you look at Call of Duty, it really got worse in a smart amount of time. Like, Black Ops 1 was such a good game. I really enjoyed the shit out of that game, but Black Ops 2 got less. The zombies were really cool, in my opinion, but Black Ops 3 kinda lacked of like the old school weapons of AK-47, etc. It's just all too modern for me these days. So, really driving it. Okay. Yeah, so it's all positivity. Look at the incomes though for the first weeks. We're going to, I want to make like, oh wait, I want to see a game report. 8.75, it's not bad, it's really good. Not to be negative about it. And you're going to research these two. Whoa. Ladies and gentlemen, the surprise hit of the year is Duty Calls White Cops by Snowstorm. The progression in this story is just perfect. Just when you start to think things settle down, something surprising will happen. Well, what can I say? Stop reading, start playing. Roland Keane, smash! So, it's really like all in the news, my game, so that's cool. Even though it's like so positive in the news, I don't really see a lot of incomes for it though. Level design seems to be quite important for this type of game, and a great audience match. So, in 2 months, yeah, okay, I don't care about Fina thingy. Custom engine, I want this one though. Then we don't need this one. Nah, we're going for this one. So, it's going to be called the Life. The Life. We're going to research it. And also I want to make a new game, a strategy game. A medium booth is possible. We've really dropped in numbers for the fans, didn't we? Oh yeah, I will explain. This says the amount of fans. This is year 9, month 5, week 4, and the little things you see here are like the progression of the week itself. So life is completed. Snowstorm duty call. Oh yeah, because that was like one of our best selling games, right? So I hope we will make it higher as the previous time. Which we... I don't know what the previous one was. So did we gain... Yeah, fans went up, I guess. Okay, Phenagear is no longer supported. I don't give a shit. So, strategy game, new game. It's going to be a medium game. Don't we have strategy? Oh, do I need to research it first, though? New topic. Oh, I don't even have strategy. Or, oh, I'm such a stoop. Strategy is like... medium, everyone. Topic, it's going to be... I don't know. Law? Strategy? Maybe? Or a military strategy. Oh. Everyone, big platform, it will be for the PC. And I will use the... Life isn't that bad. The name will be... really exciting. Military... strategy. PC. Yeah, we're going for this one. Graphics could be lower, but fuck it. So, engine. I don't like something like this. Kind of 50-50 kind of a thing. Also, I hope that you guys enjoy Game Development Tycoon, because it's a cute game, nice tycoon game. I can do more if you want to. Also, I've downloaded Age of Empires. I don't know what to like record next, because I like, some of you might know, but Steam Summer Kill sale came in, and I just want to have a moment for my wallet, which died in the previous like 3 days. So just a moment of silence for my wallet. No, I'm not going to wait too long though. Something like this. It's getting hyped. I don't want it to be hyped. Oh man, just when I was about to release a strategy game, the hype was like off the market. Basic sound, graphics. I don't like feel like these kind of things are important for a game though. So there's a lot of bugs in this game. We have to fix those though. Yeah, so now we're going to release it. A new record for the design. So, level design, level up, or AI level up. Level up on me and Andre Lemoel. Andre. Due to increased experience, the following staff have earned a raise. Okay, wow. Better AI. The first reviews, okay. Oh god. No, uninspiring. Ah, fuck off. Ok. Man. Disappointing, you're disappointing. Not bad, not good. I don't want to generate a game report for that one though. I'm going to make a sequel on Dead by Daylight. Dead by Daylight, it's going to be a medium game, mature audience. Dead by Daylight, the beginning. Oh wait, the beginning. So it's going to be for Oasis. We're going to use the life, this one. So I'm going to invest a lot of money in this game, which hopefully will pay out. We will have some little bit of story, not too many, because story for a zombie action isn't important, in my opinion. Dialogues, level design, AI. We don't need them dialogues. Military strategy doesn't like hit it very well. Graphics and the world sign sound can be less. Open world? Nah, no open world. We don't need like a big open world kind of thing. First fix all the bugs. Yeah, I'm going. Hi boss, a friend of mine is really greatly involved in an organization which aims to get more women in technology. They are looking for a sponsor and I thought that this would be the perfect opportunity. Yeah, sure, pay 50k. Why not? I mean, like, it would be great to have some more women in, like, the gaming industry, wouldn't it be? In real life, it's like, I don't even know about that though. We went level up on engine and gameplay, new record for both of the designs and technology. World graphic leveled up. So release the game. Multiplayer, multiplayer character progression and day and night cycle. So the newest reviews. Played it for days, an 8, it's okay. Outstanding game, 9. Will there be a 10 though? Can't wait for the sequel. This is a sequel, you dick. Love it. A sequel on a sequel. Then I will make a prequel, and it will be the sequel of a prequel of a sequel sequel. Okay, so I'm going to leave this episode right here. I hope you kinda got caught up again with the progress which we've made, because it really digged me over. I really, like, I was pissed off at the beginning because I saw seen like two whole episodes of one frame lagging and you still hear me talking, which is surprisingly but anyway, if you did like the video, I would appreciate if you just smash the like button. If you want to keep up to date, just hit the subscribe button, and I will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching, guys.